own. You have your own accommodations. Why are you in Lord Ayn's room?
I was rubbing my scent into everything I could. I wanted it to be the first thing he smelled when he finally returned.
Considering he doesn't require sleep, I doubt that will happen. Fine, just don't overdo it.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean, but we'll try. Right, Lord Ayn?
Is that a life-sized body pillow?
Yeah, isn't it great? I made it myself. Now I'm working on the socks and clothes for our first child. I need to be prepared. It won't be much longer. I can feel it. I made it after the first 5 years. Boy or girl, they'll have everything they could ask for. Wait a minute, what if the child doesn't have a gender?
If the elf twins are any indication, the supreme beings have no issue with their servants cross-dressing.
Yes, you're right. Thank you, Demiurge. That's exactly what I needed to hear. We'll all have to come up with some new designs.
Such things are actually possible.